No, that can't be true.
LinkedIn? Are you serious?
I didn't know. I'm sorry. Where are the girls?
On their way with their nanny, and you should be working here. My mother is a horror show. We've been losing bookings left and right.
You think I don't want to be near my kids? You think it's easy for me to watch your mother and sister run our hotel into the ground?
Then let's come up with a plan.
Our last plan left me with 3 broken ribs. I am done scheming. I am looking for a short-term job.
Pro tip, leave short-term off your resume.
Okay. So what if the Marbella hires you? As our general manager. What? We need one. You know the place. Why work somewhere else? You'll see the girls. You'll be able to help out with the hotel.
Yeah, Magda will never go for it.
Let me at least try.
Absolutely not. Why would I do that?
To make the hotel profitable. Like, Raphael's the only person who knows this place as well as I do. Without him around to keep things running smoothly, there's no way I can get you that money. Trust me. All I want is for you to leave.
Fine. I will take a meeting with him.
Carl is real, and he uses an inhaler.
Someone's clumsy.
Those shoes are ridiculous.
But a lot of people have asthma.
Well, my mother doesn't. And neither does Anishka. Yeah, look, it's a long shot. Just show me the footage. What time did you overhear my mother and sister talking about Louisa?
Close to midnight. I remember because I looked at my watch and I thought this is no way to live.
Okay, good, good. Go to 11:45. Okay, now scroll through slowly till midnight.
Wait. That's Louisa. It has to be.
Is it me or does that shadow totally have asthma?
Oh my God. Carl is real. They must have wanted you to overhear them talking about Louisa being insane. They were setting you up. Well, and if Carl is real, that means Louise is in a mental institution for nothing, right?
Well, not
for nothing. She was still trying to break a mass murderer out of jail. That's legitimately crazy, right? But not hallucination crazy, which means I have to tell Ralph, don't I? And I will, very shortly. But first I'm going to use this to get rid of my mother, and you're going to help me do it.
Mrs. Solano,
this is way beyond the scope of my job.
So I'm going to need a raise.
It's done. The bookstore is staying open.